Let's compare that just with the likelihood of dying of cancer, irregardless of your sex. That's found by taking the total number of people, which is 370, and the number who died of cancer, irregardless of the sex. 84 divided by 370 is the likelihood. Numerically, the answer is 0.2270207027, and if we approximate this to the nearest thousandths, we get 0.227. Which is approximately 23%. 23% of the people died of cancer in this table.